Here are 7 different ways to play chords on the violin. If you play a partial chord with only 2 notes, this is called a double stop. If you have 3 or 4 notes in your chord, you can play a broken chord, either playing the lower and higher double stops, leaving 1 note, or breaking the chord by first playing the lower 2 notes of the chord and then the higher 2 notes of the chord. Yes, you can also play 3 notes at the same time on the violin, and this is called a triple stop. In an arpeggio, you play the notes of the chord 1 by 1. You can do this legato, or you can do a jumping arpeggio. And last but not least, there is the pizzicato chord. Download my free violin chord charts with all major and minor chords on the violin.